out an email, because I need to figure out if we're going to be able to do it. So I'll, tomorrow I'm going to take five minutes for this.
And don't forget the tours.
Yeah, Barbara talked to me about that. You know what? Let me get my pad of paper. Because you know how this works.
How are we going to get the cup set?
Why do I keep finding dimes around here today?
One was dollar dimes.
Well, and there was one up here and I stuck it in here, and this is the second one. Isn't that weird?
Multiply.
People just aren't liking dimes.
Could we start finding $100 bills, please?
Somebody put on $100 bills.
There's not one.
Right?
$100 bill?
There was a lady, she comes in usually once a week. I haven't seen her for a couple of weeks. And she came in the other day when she left. I almost want to find you. I do not have to draw a paycheck.
You put a lot, but like you deserve a paycheck. Is it just one day?
Yeah.
Is it a Saturday?
Instead of Silverbell, where there's literally no place for you to go around, that whole stretch where it's just one lane each way.
Yeah.
No shoulder, no bike.
Nothing. That's going to be the worst road ever.
They used to do it. They did it for a couple of years on the front road. It didn't interfere with anybody's day.
Why are they back to? What are you doing? He saw me coming, he's like, he's going to Amazon.
he stood up and his whole body started to wiggle.
This is funny?
Yeah, from his little horribly cropped ears all the way down to his tail. And as we were coming out, the Subaru guy remembered it. And he was like, is that guy really skinny? As we were walking up, and I'm like, Jesus, what is he? He looks like a woman in the morning. He's so happy. Hello.
Hello. Hi.
How are you guys doing today?
Good, thanks. Are they enjoying transporting?
I think they really are. Yeah. I think especially him because he's usually the one. So he gets to see them. Like, really, he sees how excited they are to come out, you know, because they know where they're going. He's like, it's so cool. He says, I can tell. He said, if I didn't, he said, now I know some of their faces. He recognizes them. He said, but if I didn't know them, he said, I could tell which ones are the first things that are going. He said, versus the ones like Chaco and Marcy come out. He said, let's go. Beds right now, any spare beds? We've gone through them the last few
weeks. Do you have any other covers that need to be washed?
No, apparently I'm going to knock over the closure though. I think Mimi took the ones from Friday, Brian. Okay. She was here Friday, so she took some home with her, because she'll be back Thursday.
How is Kevin? Okay.
Heads up. Yeah. I'm like, ooh. And then I'm like, oh yeah, that's right.